The shooting for the upcoming sequel of the 2015 film Baby titled Naam Shabana has begun, shared the actor Akshay Kumar. The Khiladi star, who has a cameo in the film, took to Twitter to share a photograph of the film's clapboard and caption, "A unique attempt for the very first time in Indian cinema. Get ready to be surprised, Naam Shabana, coming your way next year." The film will have Tapsee Pannu in the lead role. By confirming the news, Tapsee told INS, "I'm starring the next part of Baby called Naam Shabana, where I play the title role." Baby was directed by Neeraj Pandey, in which Akshay Kumar and Anupam Kher were seen in key roles.